The extra budget also includes money for vaccines and infrastructure to distribute them. If passed, this would be the country's largest extra budget to date, and it'll be paid for with tax revenue instead of debt. Kim Sung-min reports.
The South Korean government aims to spend almost $32 billion to revive the pandemic-ravaged economy and speed up vaccinations. With a supplementary budget worth around $29 billion plus funds reallocated from the main budget, the new extra budget proposal for the second half of this year is the biggest of its kind so far. The money for the budget is coming from extra tax revenue that has already been collected, meaning there is no need to issue bonds.
This round of the supplementary budget has four pillars: support for those who have suffered from the pandemic, virus containment measures, boosting the job market, and reviving the regional economies.
The largest portion of the budget will be used to help the economy recover from the pandemic. More than 1 million small businesses hit hard by the pandemic will receive financial aid. And there will be a fifth round of emergency handouts given to all except for the top 20% income bracket. The government has also earmarked just under $4 billion of the budget to support the country's vaccination and containment efforts. That includes financing to purchase vaccines and create the necessary infrastructure to distribute them. As for the job market, the country's goal is to boost the number of employed this year by 250,000 and have another 250,000 more employed by the end of next year. Some $1.7 billion have been set aside to do this, and the employment plan will target young people who are having difficulty finding work amid the pandemic. The government will also help young people with housing and living expenses while providing more support for those starting their own businesses. The second supplementary budget plan will be submitted to the National Assembly on July 2nd. Kim Sung-min, Arirang News.